조선인민군 최고 사령부는 지금 이 시각부터 미국 본부.
From this moment, the supreme command of the Korean People's Army will be putting into combat duty posture number one all field artillery units, including long-range artillery units and strategic rocket units that will target South Korea as well as all enemy objects in U.S. invasionary bases on its mainland, Hawaii, and Guam.